Okay. So chat, listen, I haven't played this game in a while, dude. Where do we have to go? Multiplayer, okay, cool. 40 player assault. That's what I'm doing. Okay. What do we do, chat? Galactic Supremacy? Okay, let's check this out.
Juice. XQCL.
Okay, hold up, chat. Let me do a game capture, otherwise we're gonna lag. If I don't do the game, we're gonna lag. So we need to do a game capture properties, then go to the game, which is Star Wars Battlefront cap.
Much love.
Wait, it's already started.
Can you tell me what that Minecraft stream filter was you were using for marbles?
Chat, what do we pick? What do we pick? Heavy?
I felt very immersed. I was like I was looking at a real life version of the world. Thank you for showing me that
fix
cool
cam.
New feature, Steve QC.
Heavy?
Achievers, 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 achievers.
Wait a minute. Wait. This is pretty good. Where am I supposed to go?
We've gained command post Orac.
FOV is bad? This is loud.
Star Wars.
This is a trash!
Defeat is not acceptable. Turn this around now.
Oh! I saw that as a Jedi! Those are bots! Wait, really? They're bots? No, they're not bots. Cheating, so we got that out of the way. Okay, let's fix settings first. Chat, we need to fix settings first. Video?
3 months Pog Champ, happy Christmas XQCL.
Feel the view. We good? Should we get it? Oh, this looks way better. Why is this too much now? Why is this too much? Whoa, 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 whoa!
Control of command post F.
Okay. It's still too much! Seven is the best one? This is kinda cool, I like that.
Play the game mode as it's bad. Maybe try Galactic Assault after.
Okay, chat, I'm figuring things out. Chat, how do I roll? Alt. Okay, well, this is just done. Okay. I remember Dizzy being strong, I think.
Those enemy transports must not depart.
So Dizzy has good, right?
Clones in them. Stop them from boarding.
What is that? It just got really loony, it just got really stiff. Dude, this is really loud, hold up.
The clones from boarding those LAATs.
Should be better now. Okay, we're good now. Okay. Chat, what is Q? Is that like a cloud? Now we're gonna go inside, right? Chat, we haven't lost yet. That's not the end of the game! We haven't lost yet!
There is a concern that the Republic may have discovered weaknesses in our ship's design.
Here's a bunch of houses, dude. Okay, should we save up then? Chat, should we save? Should we save money? Let's save for Jedi! Okay, so F would be the shield, Q for grenade, and E for gun.
Defend all positions.
Why, these are friendly. Why, these are friendly targets. Press F for shield. Look, that's crazy, dude. Okay. Never relax.
Keep up the good work, XQTL.
Yo, 100 stones, did it? I don't deserve that right now, did it? Okay, this is a scuff stream. Thank you so much, I appreciate a lot, did it? I almost feel bad, dude. These are 100, man. Saint 712, I appreciate a lot, man. Okay. Okay, guys, I get it. We need to slow down. Everybody slow down. Okay, get the breath, dude. We're gonna chill out. We gotta go a bit slower, I think. We're gonna take shorter fights, I think. Okay, ready?
XQCL, love you.
Here we go.
XQC.
Shit, didn't. Someone joined the game? Fuck you, dude! Check out, we should have done that. That was really dumb. Is that it? I'm gonna lose it? Chat, I'm gonna hide. Chat, ready? Watch this. They're not gonna know. Now we can go Jedi, I think, right? Wait, we can't. Why not? Fuck you, bitch!
Is this game for a fucking bounty?
No, it's not! This is a new update. I just want to try it.
Pepe.
Holy shit! Fun again. Can I get it? So you smoke, you see through it, and then you slash them in. And that's a strat here. Right? Smoke like this. Smoke again. Look through it. One down. Fuck, dude! That wasn't worth it at all. Again. 50 stones again! Guys, I actually don't deserve this. Did it. We're just chill, man. 50. Oh, no, this is Pepega. Thanks so much, man. I'm not a Pepega. Okay, now we gotta go. Okay. Is it bad to play aggressive here? Is it supposed to be like defensive? Okay, shh. So when do I know when the heroes are gonna be available to play, dude? Why they're just hoarding them, dude? So you have to like rush points so you can rush the heroes? Otherwise they're blocked in? That's so dumb, dude. A little bit higher, I think. We're pretty good, I think. We're missing points, why? Yeah, that's really bad. Okay, in that case, what should we do then? If I'm wasting points, guys, these heroes, we could buy them, but there's no point. Specialist.
Should I jack off?
Wait. Well, that sounds kind of boring.
New ally landing.
Can I know we're gonna wait? Okay, we'll wait then. See, it's this guy who's hoarding it. Fuck you! Dark Mole. Maybe it's trash. How does that not kill anybody? I don't get it.
You just need to be the first to reach 200 points and you get the Jedi
3000, you mean?
The rest of the game.
Okay.
XQCL77 no 1,700,000.
I wish you had voice comms in. I'm going to be sick if you had voice comms in. Bitch. Ow! This guy's sniping! This guy's getting fuck off! That's a sniper! So, do I just wait here and I stand this? I stand start?
Hey, this is General Grievous calling. I just wanted to say I'm really, really, really impressed with your commitment to the Confederacy of Independent Systems. Smile and chat is so positive and smiling diaracist.
Lights over.
Damn, 14 months already.
I win. Your
chat is having a good
excellent.
Day, less than three
now,
smiles.
Return to your mission. The transport's waiting.
You, man! I'm so done. They hoarded it, dude! Dude, if you're shit, stop playing heroes. Yo, let the FPS gods take the job. Jesus Christ. Dude, these kids, man! Are you kidding me? Guys, they're yelling my shit!
Enemy forces are securing command post back.
Double clear you, okay.
We've lost command post back.
Cause this is like a territories, right? You need to like get territories like C, A, B. Relax, I'm having fun though.
Scanning hostile!
I'm about to go fuck on, dude. What are you doing, bitch? Pussy? Okay, this is a hero, correct chat? Is this guy good?
He's Bosk. It is done.
Dude, how else you fucking die to get your character, dude? Go fucking die, dude. Wait, yeah.
Yes.
The other day, my PVC plumbing pipe broke and I had to go out and buy two more PVC pipes to repair it. Feels game man L underscore.
This is existence. Blood and
death. What's happening? What the actual fuck? Yo, chill fuck out.
Scorekeeper.
Guys, what even is that? Roll the. Clapped on it. Pussy.
Thanks for streaming, dude. You always bring the juice, never doubt yourself.
These kids fucking suck.
We'll always be here for you,
quicker.
Yo, you need to click and hover over the hero and double click or space. Also, don't play horse gears ass.
This is really bad, right? Good job, boys!
I just want to kiss your cheek and tell you I love you, OJ1.
Now it ends.
They can't see me! Yikes. Oh, we don't have enough to buy him. Okay, well, fuck this. Doku is the best. I don't know who Doku is. Guess who's Doku? Okay. So what are the chances that I wait here and I'm gonna get him? Oh, wait, the game's almost over. Oh, we're winning. Come on, man! View abilities. I know what to do.
A powerful enemy has joined the battle. Run for the transport.
Standing target.
Oh, we need to escape, right?
Yo, the guy in your game is Max on Anakin and is sniping you. You won't have fun with him in Urban.
Oh, that guy sucks balls in. Okay, ready, chat? Ready? We're gonna snipe it.
As impressed as my programming allows.
Here it comes!
You'll find that I've identified strategic targets for your attack.
Yes! Yes!
Smile.
First, you must secure all positions. Then focus your assault on the primary objective to bring the ship down.
Oh! Chat, what are my abilities? Do please tell me. Chokehold, short is first enemies before throwing into the ground. First throw. Throw the slicer of damage to all enemies such as a spin attack. That was it! That was my run! It's over now? That was short-lived. I'm kinda sad now, dude. And I'm just kinda sad. I'm sad now, dude. Guys, that made me really sad.
Scanning target.
Okay. So how do you regen, Chad? Do you know? Dead. And we need to go. And we need to go closer. Got him, headshot. Fuck, man! Who's doing that? Stupid fuck! Sorry about that. Sorry for the language, dude. That was a bit better. Okay, well, that does not hit anything. Here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go.
XQCL 13 months, wow. Play heroes versus villains after this PPPPPP.
Hey, sup, Andy? Holy shit, that's real Andy, didn't it? You're nuts, these are $50, man. That's crazy, dude.
It was nice to meet you.
Oh, hell, you did. Fuck you, man. Glad you're doing great, man.
Have a good Christmas.
You too, dude. That's what you did. Yeah, that's Andy.
Any brothers? Cool, any brothers? Cool, any brothers? Cool, any brothers?
Okay.
Cool, any brother?
Okay. Can everybody in chat please tell me, exclusively, why am I shooting peanuts? And you guys are shooting like hot potatoes that are doing half my health and damage? Cause you're trash, okay. I wanna flank him. I see him.
You would be better off on assault or officer.
Does anyone even do much of it? I hope to see him maybe in Twitch on you, maybe something like that? Objective. Damn, that's pretty good though! Okay, we should be able to buy it right now, right? Yeah, we can. Ready? Okay, is he gonna come soon? Oh, he's hiding apparently. Is it? Yes! Okay. That's really cool. How about that?
Slay them.
Right clicking? What's right clicking? So good, dude. I don't even understand. I couldn't move the whole time. I'm out. Okay, cool. Because he's a chosen one, man. Shut the fuck up. Fucking first unit.
Spamming PP overheat. Some Bepegas are spamming my name instead of the emote, and my whole chat is red plat chat.
Chester, when does the game even end? Oh, sever. Never? It wars forever.
Capturing command post for it.
What's happening, dude?
Fuck you, chat.
Fuck off. Guys, what even was that? The sniper?
Hey, newer streamer. Check your email. We've left a little something there for you. Welcome to Partnership Smile. Just kidding, it's Pepsi Gaming here for...
Ready to quit yet?
Hello.
There are some games like Jump King where you literally only have to press one button. You failed at that. So why do you then play a game where you have to press WASD and also move the mouse? Perhaps you should try out Snakes and Ladders for CLLLL.
Roll! Okay. Okay, so I said I recommend Assault. We'll try Assault. Oh, they're capping it. Chat, what is E? Wow, that's... Wait, chat, are these guys a bunch of tryhards? Is that what that is? Chat, do you think we're gonna get him soon?
What about Pepega? I'm glad you're trying out new games, especially this one. The reason you're barely doing damage to the mix because you have the default ones. Much love, XQCR.
We love this gun. Okay, we'll go close.
Acquiring target.
That's not a clone. Who's that?
Got my headphones, dude. What was that? What just happened? Fine, that was big though. Officer Waluigi, good one, dude. Fucking pussy. Oh, we're losing. Okay, chat. I will try it. Okay.
XQCL, XQCL, XQCL.
Okay, so the way the game works, I think, look at the top, 58 to 27. I think we need to beat him in points by capping objectives. Fog's in our base. You gotta cap that shit. You guys are there. I see him. Rolled.
We're
doing it, boys. We need to go to A. Fuck, there's so many of them, dude.
Play the copper's droid, spin.
HP and he's maxed out on juicer, dude. Okay, Okay, somebody says play the spinner one. Oh, this is pretty fun. Well, this is actually fun. Okay, I'm lost. We're going in, boys! We need to go to A. Peace out, soy boy.
Organic ally arriving.
Double kill. What is E? Sorry, man. Yikes.
LAATs have been marked. The clones must
chat, can we not all agree these guys are tryhard? F is shield, got it. Here's shield. Oh, so then we're gonna go next round, right?
Stop the clones from boarding.
Is that right?
All clones have boarded. We must fall back.
Okay, go. We need to go full charge.
I find your
yes, ready?
Less
okay, chat.
As time goes by.
Basically, this game is never ending, right? And it goes back and forth and back and forth to attack and defense, right? Until somebody caps full, right?
There is a concern that the Republic may have discovered weaknesses.
Wait, somebody needs a full cap to win the game. But if we go to the last stage, woo! If we go to the last stage, and we don't cap, it's a reset. Okay, I will ask the chat one more time. Please don't give me a lore-based movie quote. Why is this so strong? You can see the chosen one. Mods, do the thing. Banner buddy said he's the chosen one. I'm done with reading this shit, dude. What a tryhard. Dude, what a fucking tryhard. That's incredible, dude. He's not the chosen one. He's not the chosen one. He's just not. Here it comes. Uh-oh. Episode 9, Pepe
laugh. Protect the ship. It's taking too much damage.
I'm not having a good time! Okay. Now chat's gonna tell me why is he so strong?
You won't wanna play with him, Kek. Also, you can block by holding right click. You were the chosen one. It was said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them. Bring balance to the Force. Not leave it in darkness. You were my brother, Anakin. I loved you.
Okay, so everybody's saying because you have no cards. Okay, now I do have cards. Guess when I have a amount of health for every each enemy defeated. That's the snowball abilities, but not good. Take reduced damage from explosion and toxins.
Do you want to see deadliest flick of all time?
Yeah, all those are bad. Take reduced damage from explosion and toxins. No, that's just bad, dude. Change game mode. You have to do another game mode, what should we do then?
You are losing to Anakin because he knows how to block. You need to learn to time your blocks or else you lose all your stamina.
Wookiees aren't gonna like this. Just what Kashyyyk needs. A bunch of...
He is just more powerful than most other Jedi in lore and in game. As Darth Vader, he was the strongest Jedi in the galaxy, even more powerful than Yoda in his prime.
Which one, chat? One, two, or three?
He outclasses every Force user by a massive margin.
Okay, so what I'm trying to get at is that when the guy with the hair jumps in and he goes, if I go, he just goes, BOW! Everybody explodes, right?
You're right, Anakin is not the chosen one. Because now is that fucking retarded Rey that killed Palpatine fucking stealing Skywalker.
Okay, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Anakin Skywalker,
executing from...
I know the other guy is...
The galaxy's greatest heroes, its deadliest villains, all competing in an epic battle
Luke.
For the ages.
The captain of the Millennium.
I don't know how to attack him.
You appear to control...
Evil circus to a murderous start.
Yikes!
...to eclipse the light.
It's always this fucking guy with the hair, man.
Anakin has an ability where he sucks in damage and pushes it back in an attack. His animation is where he holds his hand together. Don't attack him during this, my Padawan.
Here we go, chat.
Skywalker is here.
How many arms does Grievous need?
I know what I'm doing.
You're afraid. I sense it.
So fun to see everyone done with school. And it's time for the holidays, but most importantly, XQC lost to the chosen one he hates, San Pepe Long.
Nice aim!
Do you like to eat ass naps?
Okay, now we're...
Extra saucy or sleeping in the room?
Chat, was that good? Do you play well there? I don't know where to go.
I am.
Oh, Hail the Dark Lord of Killstreak.
Do not try my patience!
Woo! Let's go, baby! Holy shit, dude. Dude, this guy got played. This guy's tilted for sure now, dude. Use both hands to attack, is that right? Both hands?
The real Anakin is toast wrong with because Sith with Igorian levels are super high. You would have known it if you had studied the lore after.
Uh-oh. I'm confused. Okay, so what's bad? Okay. I need to read my abilities. Use Q?
For over 2 years now.
Recalibrate murderous instincts. You're only halfway there.
Back to the bargain. Glocked. Okay, chat. I'm trying to read it as I'm playing it. My character is pretty bad, right? Overall? No? I'm enjoying his gameplay though. Let's go, let's go in. Let's get the fuck in.
Something is troubling you.
I sense you are disturbed. Fire at will.
Okay. Sorry, buddy. Just have the world go, buddy. Oh.
Hey, Kona W, check out my Uzi. Well, out of ammo.
I can show you great power.
I missed. Guys, this water, it's acid. It makes me die, right? Use Q. I know what the fuck Q is, dude. Guys, I have a Q.
You need to jump more as Palpatine and shock whilst in the air. That's how you get the most damage when using him.
Don't let me touch it.
Give up easy. The Jedi were not the heroes who've been. You know nothing of the
Chewbacca just died, boys. That's Q. Yikes! What is Q? Q is for a lightning bounce, but it's when there's multiple of them, yo! It's why it doesn't appear there, because I can only do whenever I hit somebody. And they're close to each other.
Worse than disintegration for the heroes.
I got stuck.
Recently got diagnosed with breast cancer. Just wanted to say that your Conte always puts a smile on my face. Happy holidays.
Okay.
Hey, XQC, my doc passed away recently. Your stream is the only thing that cheers me up. Thanks for being you, man. Much love.
This is a 5-9. This is actually a power champ.
Brian's cousin. I am a virus, but because of poor technology in my country,
so about your dog, man.
It's
okay, dude.
To harm your PC.
I'm sure he's in a peaceful place,
so
dude.
Kind to delete one important file from your PC and then forward me onto other random users in other streamers' chats. Gracias for your cooperation. Kind
Wait,
regards.
So I wasn't even top 5 in the lobby? Why not? Wait, why not?
Kekuna clap, Kekuna clap, Kekuna clap, Kekuna clap, Kekuna clap, Kekuna clap, Kekuna clap.
Okay, I want to be Yoda. Is Yoda good? What do you think? Anakin Skywalker? Now I'm the chosen one, motherfucker! I'm the chosen one now, dude.
Slaves of the galaxy, I mean, people of the galaxy, it is time to witness the fight of the century, the eternal conflict, the battle of battles.
Unleash the force in front of you, the minion pushing back enemies back, presents you, doesn't say until the round.
A hero's death for our first hero.
Okay, easy to get out of stuns and shit. Cure for.
CBT to CBC.
The Raging Ren is on a Kylo spree.
Okay.
Any smile.
Is this guy good?
Smile, smile, smile.
Shoot that way!
Now it ends.
Okay. Okay, dude. Okay, we get it. We get it. We get it. Yeah, you have all the plastic figures, dude. You're a fucking soy boy, you're virgin cutler of Star Wars. We get it, dude. We're gonna say that as soon as we got into the game. Relax. Jesus. Jeez, man. These kids are trying so hard. Too far. We're even too far.
Watching me play this is giving me PTSD from watching that absolute trash movie yesterday. Not
roll
like
on.
This. Not like this.
Nice gun.
I love you. XQCS.
What? With my abilities, okay? F is running. E is an automatic gun, and Q is turret. What about it? F is stun.
I blame you for getting me involved.
I blame myself. I can live with
it. Is it though?
Yeah, we're not so soft after all, huh?
Okay, then.
The raging red is on a Kylo screen.
That's not a stun, that's where I get myself killed!
Han Solo can do a lot of damage if you can aim well. His first ability is a bomb he puts down that needs to be activated again to explode. His F ability is pretty much useless.
I will never join the dark side.
Fuck you!
Incoming call from Palpatine.
What, which one do I heal?
Execute order 66.
Yikes! Leave me alone, you fucking cuck! Look at these tryhards, they're trying so hard, it's insane. I like this guy though, Han Solo.
If you block, you can press Q
can do this a while.
To deal the damage down. Back to the enemy. Use the dash to get past the brackets. When playing solo, use your shoulder back to knock enemies down and then unload all the gas pipe.
Okay. Chat, we need to stabilize. Okay. Force users are better in general. Okay.
Chosen one.
Okay, so what should I do then? F for dash.
I have noticed a lack of cuties in the chat. Please type Ayaya to make sure the emote is working correctly. Ayaya clap, Ayaya clap, Ayaya clap.
That Jedi is
Skywalker. No, we're aiming pretty well, I think. Right? Wait, Palpatine is broken!
Hey, you!
Change. Okay. I'm dead for sure. Okay, this is impossible. We're changing. Switching. Okay, chat, who do we pick? Fast. This guy. Jochta. This is really cool, actually.
The Emperor of Extermination strikes again.
Fuck!
Palpatine.
Okay. So what was the mistake there that I did? So E got me out of the stun, right? That's what I did. F got me close. 1v3, it was a mistake, okay. And blocking, is that a block? Let's go then.
Hey, Dark Friend. You think you can resist?
Woo! Was that good?
I will never join the dark side.
Q.
Too eager. Too angry.
Last person to type PR chess clap please Bodu.
Got him.
Increase fatality production by 50% to achieve victory.
Okay, well, we need to not die here, I think. Is that not good? Okay, this is kind of annoying. What the fuck? Okay, this guy sucks. This guy's trash, let's be honest. That guy is unbearably bad. Let's be straight honest, dude. Seems like I just started playing the game and I feel like the ones that are on the dark side are really, really, really strong.
The heroes can't stop the mall streak.
What about the girl? Is she good? She looks bad as fuck. You like her the most? Heart attacks, really?
Oh my god. Chat, what is
going
that?
In.
It's the potato plant world record for payment.
Yes, I guess we lost the game? Chat, how long do you have it in hours to play the game to get maxed out on juice?
That Jedi is skywalking over the competition.
Here's Luke.
Hold off Vader however you can.
Okay, these are not hitting, I don't know why, but okay. Dead. Almost dead. Oh no. It's leading shots! It's not Shrek! It's not... I have to lead my shots! Oh! Three shots!
He closes out the match. With the top type of diplomacy he's become famous for.
Okay.
If you want to steamroll in other gamma modes, use Lando Calrissian. His E ability is McCree's High Noon ability. No joke, you can clear a whole crowd of people in an instance with his ability Easy Clap, Easy Clap.
So we got third place. That means that our teammates were really bad, right? This guy went 2 kills and Zia went 0 kills.
Incoming call from Darth Vader. Message. I find your lack of faith disturbing, not to mention how disturbingly large your huge fucking schnoz is, lol 7 no.
Okay, chat, we'll try one more game mode. So he said, Galactic Battles is good. Is it good? You don't know how to use your abilities. No, why not?
Yes?
Chat, I'm sorry. Okay, if I tell you, you're gonna think it's disgusting. I have to.
I expect they're stealing a walker to attack our main base. They'll have to override 3 control systems to take the walker. Defend those positions for as long as you can. We'll need every second.
Okay, I was stressed out earlier, okay? When the internet went down. I was stressed out because the internet went down. So I ripped off like a piece of my skin on my big toe. And it's been bleeding really, really hard for some reason. I didn't notice. And they made like a small, like a jelly on my fucking toe, dude. So I slipped it up.
Excuse me. Please stop playing this game as you are very, very trash level. It isn't a sign of a bad game just because you don't look at your character's abilities and have no idea what the flying fuck you are doing or how to play.
I slipped it up. I was scared that, yeah, okay, it's whatever.
If XQC became Darth Vader, they would have to add a massive extension piece for that huge piece of meat sitting on the front of his face.
Shut up, dude. Okay. Well, why do those maps look so good? I don't get it. Like, these look so amazing. I mean, like, visually it's good, but competitively it can't be good because it's too much visual clutter. Could be wrong, though.
Pick up the phone, Felix. This is the FBI and we are coming to meet your phone call center.
Fuel station compromised! Override detected! Eliminate their guards! Restore the system!
Holy shit, we're rolling!
Imagine thinking you can play an EA game to its full potential when EA has a reputation for emptying a man's wallet faster than Ricardo can empty a man's ball.
You want to do that?
Intrusion in the main computer.
So what does that mean? Does that mean that EA, even though they're only publishing it, they're like marketing the game and shit and doing
it out.
Main computer back online.
Imagine Imagine donating to a millionaire wheel champ. Wheel champ next, donor wheel champ next, donor wheel champ next.
Holy shit! Was that crazy? Did it? That was a big bomb! Yo!
Main computer under rebel control. Shift our defenses to the fuel station and Walker Bay.
Okay, that was not as good as the last time, but Let's go. I think we're winning. Use shield then.
They're taking control of the fuel station.
Okay.
Counting down.
Signal from command. We have an elite operative on site.
Hey PVC,
did
you
know
that you can try the new Star Wars expansion for free? It's a gift from EA. You can play for 5 minutes, and after that it's only $50 for each expansion. Have fun playing.
Oh wow, thanks man. Thanks for the app, dude. So bad, what the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Everyone saying you're this, doesn't realize that the airborne game was staying a long fucking time ago. The game survived on the merits of the community.
Come on!
And the devs worked over
times
to make this game what it is today. EA is a shit microtransaction machine, but this game has risen far above its troubled past.
Okay, I think I need to get a bandit or something. This is pretty bad. Sammy, can you come see this?
Yeah.
Can we have a bandit?
I think they're right
here. You seeing this?
Yeah, I see it.
Sammy, look at this.
Oh, why'd you do that?
I don't know. It just kept bleeding.
We have to clean it now too.
Thank you. Challenge when we're gonna do. What should we do?
More fun than galactic supremacy. That's because the rounds won't last for a whole year, so my brain melts away. Holy fucking shit, 700.
Challenge one more. And then we can go and examine something. Space battles.
XQCL.
GSL again? I like GSL a lot. I think it was pretty good.
Can you sit this way?
Yeah. What? I know, it's a lot of blood.
Is that the start of what you started last night?
Juicer.
You ripped it off?
Chat, what do we do? I want to do one more Jizzled. Starfighter? Okay, we'll try it.
Yeah, boy.
It burns.
Sorry.
Is that meant for wounds?
No. It's all bloody.
I know.
I'm gonna bandage it and take a shower later.
What happened? I was stressed out earlier and I ripped a piece of my toe. I just pulled what it skinned, then I just kept pulling on it, and at the bottom left of the nail, dude, it just kind of like went super deep. I don't know why. It happens sometimes. It's cringe. Well, dude. I keep picking my skin and like on my hands and my toes. I can't stop it. I don't know why, dude. It seems like I just can't stop it. I think it's an illness or something.
On this episode of Pepe the Clap World Record, Darth Schnoz gets his toe repaired by Sith Lord Adept.
Okay, we're gonna look at the abilities.
Hello, XQC.
Repair?
Oh, I'm sorry, I meant
laser.
JPG. Today is my birthday, feels birthday, man. Anyway, damage. I hope you have a great stream and don't forget to get the juice.
High damage torpedo.
XQC, Merry Christmas. XQCL. Good evening, VLC and chat. I am here to inform you that the next donation is directed and written by us here at EA. Consider the next donation as an ad break. Thank you.
Wait, this is sick!
Blockade runners. Defend them. Let's stop the Imperials here.
That's right.
Can I see him?
Hey, Shaq, the reason why XQC bites his bloody toe is because of the season. El Goblino wants to feed on more flesh so he can hibernate for the year.
Reinforcement have arrived! One more hit, and I'm a goner.
Okay.
Defend our blockade runners.
Remember those to be lost on top.
Never for our side.
Wait, this is very hard pilot, chat. It's very difficult.
Oh no, guys, XQC has the taste of blood. He's gonna transform into El Goblin.
Is there any idea how hard this is?
Please run El Goblin over Rise tonight.
We can do it for sure, for sure.
We've kept those TIE bombers from completing their attack run.
I see it over there. Got him.
Droid's reporting severe damage.
But this guy's really good. Chappie, we just skip game mode. This is Torcore. Oh, thank you. That's pretty good. Yeah, they're gonna switch game mode. This is pretty crazy. I think this has like a big learning curve. Hey, look at this, dude. Dude, how can you guys even watch this? Too bad you can't die with it. You can survive more than 5 seconds? Okay, you did.
Good thing XQC wasn't a pilot in the story, because if he was, he would have lost the war all by himself. Lord.
Our blockade runners need to be protected.
This is hardcore, dude. Are you kidding me?
You're all clear. Some nice maneuvers there.
I have a serious question to ask. Not trolling or anything here. How the actual fuck can you be this fucking bad at every single game you play for Taylor?
I'm solo for the rest. Yeah.
I'm sorry, sir. Could you please donate that one more time? I couldn't really hear a donation TTS over the sound of me crushing the enemies ruthlessly and winning the game. Okay, we'll do one more in the next game. Sounds like a deal. Oh, I got carried in.
Why do you lean IRL when you steer your ship like some pepega?
I don't know. Ask your mom, dude. She'd know about leaning when she leans on my... Okay.
No.
I'll do one more check. Chat, I'll do one more. Okay, I want to buy shit too. Chat, what should we upgrade? I feel like upgrading heavy would be a good idea.
Oh. My. God. Chat, I found El Goblin. No, in the Star Wars movies. I'm not kidding. He's in the garbage.
Officer?
To scene where Luke gets strangled by the water tentacles.
Assault.
Monka W, run chat.
But we can't buy shit. So this game is like very like rewarding at how much time you put into the game, right? So how do they make money? Except for the buying the game itself. Skins, loot boxes. Thank you for saving my toe.
You're welcome.
Wow, I didn't know the Millennium Falcon had the same seats in it as every single bus in New York City. Keep on flying, bus chair Bob.
What? Dude, am I bus chair Bob? Dude,
chat, I appreciate you all.
It's not even
therefore
a flex, dude, but this, dude, this is a Herman Miller chair, bro. Dude, it's for my back. My back is... Dude, I have a disc that is fucked in my back, dude.
Adept run.
Yeah, I
Adept
have leaking spinal fluid, motherfucker.
Transform into El Goblin over the ritual.
Yeah, I know, but
completed
still.
Le Goblin has transferred his blood to his juicer and now El Goblin O will rise. Rise, El Goblin, arise.
Okay.
Rise, El Goblin,
arise. I'll just tell you guys how it is again.
He's fucking
in the last like 4 days since we were playing Jump King and I was leaning forward.
Chat, is this game still
in my upper back? I already have like a... My back is a little bit curved, but I could be wrong, but I think that the upper back is pressing on the nerve. Because I'm getting like a... tingling. That is like a, almost like a hand that's doing that, like this, in my back, about this big, just kind of odd, it's kind of scary, dude. Does that make sense? I think my nerve is mighty pinched. I don't think I need surgery for that, right? Why am I asking Twitch chat about very severe, long-lasting back problems that could lead to fucking...
Just to make a funny TTS. Honest mistake. Sorry for those who got mad for the spoil. But if you like Star Wars, the spoil is not the thing that will make you rage. Anyway, sorry. Peepo sad.
Let's go here.
Felix.
Yes, dude, I think it's like I googled it. I think it might be something like a herniated disc or something, which sounds pretty serious, I think. Dude, but wouldn't the tingling like get, you know, progressively worse instead of appearing overnight?
I love you, smile. Chat, do you think the reason we can't sleep sometimes at night is because the sleep servers are full, and we need
to doctor,
someone to disconnect so that we can connect?
We're not giving any more Yappies. They have enough already.
Thank God, help.
I don't want to shoot Yappies. I knew I was gonna get caught.
Move to three head and save the image.
Yikes! Do it again.
Holy shit! I think your Herman Miller chair is on sale, bro. Check it out.
Why are my chairs on sale, dude? This is not my chair. Dude, this is literally. Dude, this is not
my chair. Hey, chat, please listen. I need to tell you something real quick. El Goblino's toe is gonna infect the world out. Hey, XQC, congrats on beating Jump King Smile. Chat, I love you all. XQC and XQC.
That's broken. Okay, so I feel like the lore of this game, or the lore of swords, doesn't make really sense that much. Jedis are like super crazy, like swordsmen of the future or whatever. And then there's a fucking spider robot that has four arms, starts spinning shit like that. Like, what? What even is that shit, dude?
You can't herniate a fucking disc by sitting 24/7 Omega Lol Sep.
Good news, superior reinforcements landing.
Hey, chat, you won't believe it.
So I don't have a disc then, thing.
$20 bus chair for almost $900. It doesn't even have armrests. I told him it was for his back and shit, but I bet his back hurts because he puts his knees up on the chair for hours. XQC, you are an actual massive legend and inspiration to me. XQC L.
What's up, man? I don't know how, but fortunately, dude.
Oh no, chat, TVC is turning into El Goblino. We have to run all the other dead to
the ready, yeah! We're taking control of command post mesh.
Yo, we're not even putting objectives, dude. What have you been doing? So, this guy's pretty fucking good, right? Chat, this guy's pretty fucking good! I mean, fucking good. What's F?
Remember to call droids clankers, not clankers.
So you can't really herniate a disc by just sitting.
Can I get a try hard 7 in the chat?
F, why is there saying F in chat? You can, okay.
Hey, Darkness, I love your stream.
Thanks. Okay, well, this is why your mom left a long time ago, dude. Your behavior right there in this game is exactly why your mom will never come back. You sweet fucking cock or pussy.
Hey, XQC, you are a really good entertainer and I've loved your content for years. But how the fuck can people see this closer as an inspiration when he was running across his own turn and taken up for fighting into itself?
Dude, you can get inspiration from anything in the world, dude. It can be a person, an animal, an inanimate object. You can take your Google Home as inspiration. That bitch will take any abuse verbally that you can throw at her, dude. Hey Alexa, fuck you, Alexa, shut the fuck up. Hey Alexa, where am I going? Hey Alexa, what time is it? Hey Alexa. Fuck you! And she still performs. She still does well. She still talks, still answers, still does her job perfectly. Never a mistake, dude. She's a positive fuck off, even though everything is against her, dude. You can get inspiration from that. Why can't you aspire to be like Alexa? Alexa pops off when all the odds are against her.
Setting up a shot.
The forces have started to capture command first.
The Maldness. The Needs. These are all signs that XQC will fall and El Goblino will rise. Rise, El Goblino rise. The ritual is 80% complete, and once it is, Yellowstone will erupt and El Goblino will take over the world.
Yikes! Hey Alexa!
XQC hey, juice, XQC juice,
shut
XQC
up.
Juice.
So that was kind of mean, dude.
Resident chiropractor in chat. Office workers, especially those who sit on bus seats, typically have the worst back pain. Get well soon, my brother.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7. Happy 9 months and Christmas break chat site. We forgot Yellowstone is going to erupt. I am 3, 2. Hey Felix, shut the fuck up. Oh wow, thanks
yikes!
For really inspired me. Much love, excuse
me. Hey Google, I apologize.
Here's the definition of apologize. Express regret for...
Hey Google, shut the fuck up. Hey Google, that was rude, sorry.
Please go to the chiropractor for your back, it helped me.
Hey Google!
It is the best treatment,
sorry.
And he will give you advice for the future equals works and heals fast.
Hey Google!
Do not go to the doctor since they are almost always advice surgery. PM me for more questions.
Hey Google! Was I rude?
Hello, this is Google. How about you shut up, you fucking schnozzle, and go fuck yourself.
Hey Google! Do you have Alzheimer's?
Can't
keep losing command
posts. I'm not sure how to help with that question. Cozy chat feels good, man. Cozy.
Capturing command post S. Laying down covering fire.
Pussy. Chat, what is a bygone? Where am I going, dude? That's brutal.
Bygones be bygones.
Who's that leading the droids? Can't quite see.
Our forces are taking command post. Okay, dude! Okay. Chat, now we buy a hero. When is he gonna be available? Use shield. Okay. Bygones. Got him.
Here's the part where I put all that Jedi training to good use.
Pepe, aim, Pepe, go, aim, Pepe.
Hold on, minutes. An AM pulls enemies in front of him, each other. Hero might. Your enemy takes slightly reduced damage when holding an ability. When released, it pushes all the enemies. Okay, that's my bigger thing. Pushing his strike, and as soon as you have your strike, you're bringing up your opponent's guards. Retribution. Any opponent is defensive, and nearby enemies are attacked. Okay.
Our forces have captured command post desk.
I'm going in, baby.
Fine. What do we do?
That's what we're going in, boys.
I'm getting tired of this. I can't stand when it comes.
Thank you. 15 HP. Guess what? Was that a blocking? I don't understand it. Block what?
Would Lightning McQueen get car insurance or life insurance?
Can you please die, sir?
We no longer hold command post crash.
Okay, we have mines now.
Grenade deployed!
Dead. Dead. Jesus, it is so tanky, dude. Chat, so what did they shoot? Oh wow, I'm actually dead. Chat, what did they shoot? Is there lasers and shit? I'm gonna shut you back, huh? Okay, chat, last round.
Oh my god. Chat, I figured it out. El Goblino is using Twitch so he can find our locations and then shove his eggs into our toast corpse. Massive notes signed Goblin now to appear to destroy the earth.
Okay, what is E? Faster attack, faster, bigger damage. Rolled. Oh, we're doing good! Rolled up. Pussy.
Please go to a chiropractor. They can help relieve the pain really fast and
I don't
help
fix
your back problem. I prefer this over going to the doctors because they only know how to advise back surgery.
Okay. Okay. Nice, dude. Okay. Actually, true. Pseudoscience. Chat, listen, dude. Then what are you supposed to do then? You guys always say that everything is bad. Something isn't real, it's bad, it's fake, it's not a thing, there's always something. So what do you do then? Okay, that's cool, dude. Sure, man, you're so good at the game. Fuck you. Okay, chat, I wanna go next phase. 76 against 42.
Hope you have a
These games are so
Christmas.
Long.
Love you, man.
Fake. Fuck, man. Where else to go? The guy's like over the mountain or some shit. Come here, little bitch.
Hello, Dark Snows. I am writing from the Droid Alliance to utilize that giant snow.
Use first person. Sleep it off.
A couple of planets. Pepe laugh. I'm just kidding. You Jar Jar Binks looking goblin. You just got Roger.
I got Roger. Thank you, man. Sleep it off. You're telling me not to use pseudoscience and then you say sleep it off. Is there like an in-between somewhere in there?
Okay, command post crash.
Nope. Okay, thanks then.
It's not that bad.
Okay, Q for bomb, F for shield, E for presence. Thing. Yikes.
Hello, man.
Laser sniper.
Your orders are simple.
I think we can still win. Hey. This game actually runs kind of well on PC, even though it's kind of like cluttered with visuals and textures. Kind of impressive. Did I get him? Oh, he's dead for sure. Where's everybody at?
New enemy just landed. Can identify.
Wait, we're running this! We should be playing this game forever! Yikes!
Your posture is trash. You stay in that position for hours every day. No wonder your back is having problems. Sit the fuck up. Love you, XQCL.
Okay, let me play like this then. Yeah, guys. I'm at the computer. How's everyone doing today?
They won't crack your back like a chiropractor and send
any postures? Posture check?
They'll give you strengthening exercises for your back as well as anti-inflammatories, etc. Basically, real treatment and not dog shit.
Gotcha. Wait, what even is that? Okay, I'm actually kind of, I'm gonna die here. Fuck, I'm dead. 94, 95, chat, game's almost over. Don't use the first one, it's a meme. Okay.
We're capturing command post desk.
Good evening. I was wondering where my mother was. I turned on your stream, and sure enough, you are describing how she is busy eating all your canned food. I am happy that she is happy. Thank you for taking care of her.
You got it, buddy. I know what I'm doing. I should get it. Oh.
We're taking control of command post door. Blast it. The semis are sending transports to take them
ma'am,
to the Venator.
United.
Be on the lookout.
Ma'am. City.
We lost.
Ma'am. Of steel, ma'am. Of madam, ma'am.
This is not sponsored. We're just trying the game out. But that, and we're gonna double it. Man. Can I exit the vehicle?
Opening their transports.
That wasn't a bot, that was a hero. I'm trying at games, okay, dude. I was hybrid in every possible game in the world. Literally every competitive game you can think of. I was hybrid at all of them. Any chores? Except CS.
Now, we can't let a bunch of clankers destroy our ship, can we?
Jump King was better than a game made by EA, but I guess things okay. Must change. Love you, XQCL.
Yeah, dude. We gotta keep it fresh, man. We gotta keep trying new games, new things. We gotta try
good streams, man.